Beal's got 8 points in the quarter. Corey Kispert at the scorer's table to come in. KCP drives baseline and the ball just came out of his hand. And Trez commits the foul to stop the break.
KCP going baseline. Had that look on his eye, but got denied by the corner of the backboard.
Never seen that before.
He probably hasn't either.